That's our enemy. The breach can't be overcome with words. Hope won't make it disappear. If Templars still stand against ruinous magic, this is the moment to fulfill your pledge.
You speak truths we should never have ignored. But the Order is leaderless, gutted by betrayal. We must rebuild it.
There's no time. If the old order is too broken to stand, then become knights under the Inquisition. Serve us. Stop the breach and begin again without stain on your honor. That is our offer.
If it is the only way, Templars, will we serve the Inquisition to atone for our failure? So be it. The Order will disband and take up the Inquisition's banner. We'll need weapons, training grounds, a place to rest. The Inquisition must prepare for our arrival.
We'll be ready, whatever's coming.
You and the Herald fought bravely, but that decision should have been the Inquisition's, not yours alone.
You wanted the Templars helping the Inquisition. I delivered them.
I would have preferred willing allies, but the Order put their trust in our Herald. Surely that's what we wanted.
A few dozen veterans are coming ahead of the rest to help seal the breach.